I'm Lucy and I'm back with a new tip of the week. This tip is about a new option we added to BookWidgets browser app that makes it easier to collaborate with teachers when sharing a widget. I am talking about the new checkbox Send Answer to Me. After creating a new widget or sharing an old one, you probably want to share it with your students. Click on the Get Shareable link and you'll get the option to tick off a new box, Send Answer to Me. If this option is enabled, this means when you share this special link, the results of the students will automatically be sent to you. Students won't have to fill out your email address anymore. When a colleague wants to use your widget as well, you should leave that checkbox empty. That way, students will have to fill out the teacher's email address when submitting their answers. This email address can be of any teacher they want. Their answers will go to the right teachers instead of the teacher who made the widget. Now all you have to do is copy the link and give it to your students. That's it! Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more BookWidgets tips and tricks. See you there!